This is Tech House and Speed.
Phil Bacon is a fireman in New England who hangs garage doors in his spare time. His passion, though, is driving rally cars fast. Going into the third event of the year in the Olympic Peninsula of Washington, he's second in the Rally America Championship ahead of factory-sponsored drivers like Travis Pastrana of Subaru and Ken Block of Ford.
This is a real rally. Gravel roads, fast, dry. This will be good fun.
Oh, absolutely. The roads out there, they're looking good. I think a lot better than a lot of people had anticipated with the weather that they had here. But the roads are dry for the most part, and they might actually get to be a little dusty, but it should be really good out there.
So for you, when you look at an event like this, you don't have a lot of money to go this season. You have the skill set to do well. Does it get frustrating when you're out there on the road and maybe you have to pull back a notch in order to get the car to the end?
Very much so. There's a stage we actually run it in two directions this weekend, and there's a water crossing on it and a couple really bad ditches, and I know I have to slow down. I just have to. I'm already thinking about it.
How hard is that for a competitor?
Honestly, I'm not exaggerating when I say I get a pit in my stomach because I can just picture these guys up here just... And I know I have to slow down, and I can just see the big clock in my head ticking by as I slow down and sort of, but I have to finish, and I mean, we really, you know, we'd like to try and run the whole season this year, but we have to take it one event at a time.
Does the co-driver help to slow you down a little bit when you're out there on the stage?
I mean, clearly I'm listening to the notes. I know the bad spots, and we do have the mark, so he doesn't have anything specific that he has to do other than his normal job as far as telling me what's coming up.
So, Bill Bacon, when you're back in New England, putting up garage doors, right?
Yeah, well, I'm a full-time firefighter. Town of Chelmsford, and then I have a little side business. Chelmsford, it's just outside of Boston.
Okay.
Full-time firefighter there, and I have a little side job doing garage doors.
Do you see those water crossings and those straights from a rally when you're fighting fires or hanging garage doors?
I think when I'm looking back at the times and I say, oh, gee, you know, they got me on this stage by, you know, 10 or 12 seconds, I can, at least some of the seconds I can actually count, I can say, well, I know I lost a few here, I know I lost a few there. So they certainly do come back and haunt me.
Frustrations abound, I would imagine, because you certainly have the skills to keep up with the fastest guys here.
I think so.
This is Tech House and Speed.